These are our tickets for Toro Temple in Hanoi.
Temple in the middle of the lake, Quan Kiem Lake.
On Jade Island sits the Temple of the Jade Mountain, Hanoi's most visited temple, the Turtle Temple. The temple is dedicated to General Trang Hung Tao, who defeated the Mongols in the 13th century. Lato, patron saints of physicians, and the scholar Wang Zhuang. Goshen Temple is the most scenic natural landscape of the city. The temple was built in the 19th century. In 1985, Confucian Nguyen Van Siem took in charge of remodeling the temple.
This is the very famous general in Vietnam. His name Trang Hung Tao, the one who defeated the Mongolian in the 13th century. You know, he had a tricky game. When the Mongolian came here by boat, he planted a wooden stake under the bed of the river and waited for the high tide. And they lured the Mongolian's boat to come in and wait for low tide again, and then they attack. The Mongolian boat ran away and hit by the wooden stake planted below and got sank. And the Mongolian were bitterly defeated. So he's one of the most famous generals in the world.
The architecture of Ngon Son Temple has ancient beauty in harmony with the nature. It's a place containing a lot of historical and cultural symbols imbued with the soul and thoughts of scholars at that time. Ngon Son Temple, or the Turtle Temple, is an ideal attraction in Hanoi for those tourists who want to learn more about history and mystical symbols of a Vietnamese culture.